Shawn Hatosy works all the time. Alpha Dog, Southland, and now he's returning as a crazy ex-con pope for the second season of Animal Kingdom. We're glad that you're here. And let me ask you this. I remember we talked about this. The feature film was hard.
Oh, it's a great movie.
It's a great movie.
So that being our source material,
right,
we had a lot to build on.
All right, and those sons were nuts.
They were nuts, and we continue that theme. We're a bunch of misfits, brothers living as a crime family in Oceanside, and Ellen Barkin is the matriarch, mm-hmm. and each of us has a toxic relationship with her. It's a very disturbing family, as you can imagine, from seeing the movie.
Right, precisely. We're going to get to more of that in a second, but we spend a lot of time in research and development for each and every interview. So the Crack Entertainment team went over your whole social media, and apparently we have everything in common.
Yeah.
Is that right?
Look at this posting from Sean. No, I don't like romantic walks on the beach, but I do enjoy short, impulsive strolls to
yes.
the pantry. Who doesn't?
Well, what would you choose, a handful of Cheerios or a sunset walk with your wife?
Well,
you're on the spot. Nah.
Well, last night I chose the Cheerios, but I would occasionally do the other. But don't you have to keep the actor's fitness?
This is an off-season tweet for sure.
Okay, right.
Yeah, it's not something I would
do. But do you feel there's almost a professional athlete analogy that off-season you could kind of whatever
yeah.
and then?
The off-season, like getting fat on hiatus equals Us Weekly.
Right.
Getting fat during work equals an Oscar.
Oh,
you know what I'm saying?
Okay, all right.
Like the people that get put on weight
for a role, they're always
rewarded with awards.
Or do something to change them.
Mm-hmm. Exactly.
I thought about that. We're going to look at a clip in a second. Boy, I think Ellen Barkin is such a talent as well.
She is.
So do you guys have a good time doing it? Or is it?
We do.
Or because there's such an intensity of material, is it like an emotional thing?
You know, there's five guys. There's a lot of adrenaline and hijinks. But with Ellen there as our leader, she's an icon, man. She's done some great work over the years.
Is it fair to say it's a crime family?
Yeah. In real life?
Not in real life.
Oh, for sure. Yeah. They do bank robberies. We're robbing a church this season.
Oh.
Trying to.
So that's almost an understatement.
It's an understatement, but we balance it out.
I've got other stuff going on.
With some love.
You give back.
Right, we give back. Here, Sean at work, take a look, watch.
How do you live with yourself after what you did to your son? I've done things. I have to live this.
I try to do things, little things, anything, to show myself that the person who made those mistakes isn't who I really am. Like, with your niece, where would she be without you?
Now, is the intense orchestra on scene?
Yes, they're there.
Yeah.
They bring up the
music,
the intensity.
But that's good work. What happens this season?
He's a dark character. He's done some terrible things in season one. He was tasked by Smurf, Ellen Barkin's character, to murder a close friend of the family, Scott Speedman's girlfriend. So season two, he's sort of dealing with the repercussions of that. He's looking for forgiveness. He's trying to find some hope in the world. And he meets this beautiful young Jennifer Landon is the actress who works at the church. So they develop this relationship. So there's some glimmers of hope there.
You've had a very good run. You've been working ever since you came out here. Do you think now, we've talked about this with other people, Netflix in the parking lot with us here and stuff like that. Is there more work than there's ever? Do you agree with this notion that this is the era of peak TV? There's better.
Without a doubt. When I started working as an actor in the 90s, I feel like independent film was the big thing. That was where storytellers were going to tell their stories. But now with all the different channels and the different avenues for writers to develop TV, there's just much more, as you said. Yeah, it's a great time.
New episode of Animal Kingdom tonight at 9 on TNT. Sean, good to see you.
Thanks.
Great work.
Yeah, Sean. Thank you so much. Coming up this morning, two new surveys, both have some surprising